Hello students, today we are going to start standard 7th subject maths practice set 22 part 4. So as we have seen the practice set 22 part 1, part 2 and part 3. Now in this part 4 we will see last question number 5 of this practice set. Carry out the division of rational number. Now we will see the division. So two rational number is given to you, that is 40 upon 12 and 10 upon 4. So divide will become multiply and this will become a inverse. So 40 upon 12 as it is we will write, divide has become multiply and this I have done the inverse, like 4 upon 10 as you can see here. Now for same way like we do in multiplication sum, 40 multiply by 4 and 12 multiply by 10. Now this is cancelling with table, like 4 ones are 4 threes are 12, 10 ones are 10 fours are 40. In this way we have cancelled it. So the number has become 4 into 1 and 3 into 1. That is 4 upon 3. So it doesn't go in one table. So this is the final answer. Now see the same way the second one also. Minus 8 upon 11 divided by minus 11 upon 10. So minus 10 upon 11 as it is you will write. Divide will become multiply and this minus 11 and 10. I will do the inverse. I will write 10 upon 11 and I will give this minus sign to 10. See here I have done it. Now same way I will do in front only. 10 multiply by 10 minus minus sign and 11 multiply by 11. So 10 tens are 100 minus minus sign get cancelled. 11 elevens are 121. So in this way we get the answer 100 upon 121. Now see the third one, same way, minus 7 upon 8, minus 7 upon 8 as it is, divide will become multiply and this minus 6 upon 3. Now this 3 ones are and 3 ones are 3, sorry no 3 ones are, like 2, 4 are 8 and 2 threes are 6. So first what we have cancelled, 2 4s are and 2 3s are. Now this 3 with this 3, 3 1s are 3, so 1 1. So what remains students, 4 1s are and 7 1s are. This minus minus sign get cancelled. I can simplify and show you students here. Like minus 7 multiply by minus 1 because 1 is remaining here. So minus 1. Since minus minus sign get cancelled. So here only 7 ones are 7 and this 4 ones are 4, only 4 is here. So 7 upon 4 in this way. Now see the fourth one, 2 upon 3 divided by minus 4, only minus 4 is given to you. As you can, as you have seen in the inverse sum, minus 4 what you will do, minus 4 upon 1. First you will write as it is everything. Because this is the incomplete rational number, that's why we have written the denominator 1. Now we will do the inverse. 2 by 3 multiply by minus 1 upon 4. So you will multiply and your answer will be minus 1 upon 6. So in this way we have to do the fourth one. Now see the fifth one. The same process will be there. Only the difference is this is the mixed fraction. So you have to solve it this first. Like 5 twos are and plus 1. Okay, in this way. So you will get 11. As you can see here, 6 fives are plus 3 divided by 6. So 11 upon 5 divided by 33 upon 6. Now you will do 11 upon 5. This divide will become multiply and this 6 upon 33. 11 into 6 and 5 into 33. This 11 ones are and 33. 3. 11 threes are 33. And this 3 will go with 6. 3 ones are and 3 twos are. So what is there? 1 into 2 upon 5 into 1. So 1 2s are 2 and 5 1s are 5. Now see the 6th one. Minus 5 upon 13 divided by 7 upon 26. Again I will write this first term as it is. And this divide will become multiply and 26 minus 7. I will do the inverse of this. So minus 7 multiply by 26 in front only and 13 multiply by 7. Now see students, 13 and 26 goes in one table, like 13 ones are and 13 twos are 26, so we can cancel this. So here we have cancelled it. So minus 5 multiplied by 2 and 1 upon 7. This remains. So 5 2s are 10 and minus sign as it is. And 1 7s are 7. This minus 10 upon 7. This doesn't go with one table. So this is my final answer. Now we will see the 7th one. 9 upon 11 divided by minus 8. So again you will write in denominator 1. So here I have written it. And same thing we will do. Divide will become multiply and minus 1 upon 8. 9 ones are and 11 eights are. That will give you minus 9 upon 88. Same way the 8th one you can see students. 5 divided by 2 upon 3. Now here the only the one term is given to you. You have to write same thing. 1 upon 5 upon 1 divided by 2 upon 5. Now you will inverse it. So 5 upon 1 this divide will become multiply and this 5 upon 2. 5 5s are and 1 2s are. 5 5s are 25 upon 1 2s are 2. So 25 upon 2, this doesn't go with one table. So we will stop here. So in this way, we have to solve the sums. We complete problem set, practice set 22 here. In the next video, I will show you practice set 23. Thank you, students.